Hello guys, so today I want to show you a very fuel efficient car that you can use as your day-to-day car, or you can use it for your Uber business because of its fuel efficiency. And one of the captivating features about this car is that it can take you like 22 to 23 kilometers per liter of petrol. So I think that is fuel efficient enough. Now this is Toyota Passo Moda 2017. Yeah, we know that Passo Moda and Daihatsu Boon are one and the other company. So these cars were produced by Daihatsu, then they were sold by Toyota as Toyota Passo. But Daihatsu sells its unit as Daihatsu Boon. Okay, so this car is a 1000cc engine capacity. Very nice, it's fuel efficient. And then the interior is quite spacious. Compared to the other hatchbacks, I think this is one of the most spacious unit that you can buy for... At the moment, this one is 1.15 million and you can still negotiate. It looks very much updated. Yeah. Then the fuel tank in this car is around 36 liters. So if you multiply 36 by 22, I think that's quite a long distance. So this car is majorly for urban roads. It's not for off-roading. Ama mambo itakunya mafuta mingi. Ni watu wale Uber unataka save on fuel. Sawa. So I'll show you the interior and also I'll show you the exterior. But now let us start with the exterior part of it. So the front has been fully updated. As you can see here, we have daytime running lights with LED in the middle, and also turn signals over here. Down here you have fog lights and a very nice looking grill. Nangale grill yake pia iko updated na ka fiti sana. I love this grill. Yeah, so Toyota Passo doesn't have a lot of features. It's just nice. The finishing is quite okay. You have a lot of plastic cladding, very nice looking headlights. And then you have some nice alloys over here, and I think these are around 14 inch tires, so everything is fine. Here on the side mirror you have turn signals integrated into it. Then you have your wireless or keyless entry into the interior. As you can see, very nice door handle here. The backside also looks good. Ukuchini ina kafiti, and I think the suspension is quite okay, and clearance kidogo imeongezeka compared to these other cars. Unangalia how squeezed it is. But Toyota Passo has a very nice ground clearance. Sawa. Now, when you view it from the back side, you can agree with me that Toyota Passo have done a really nice job to update the outlook of this car. We have this spoiler here that has a brake light. Very nice looking window panel here at the back with the wiper. Alafu kuchini, we have some updated tail lights, as you can see, unlike the other ones. The main tail lights are LED, but the turn signal and the brake light button is as a bulb. Then you have your Moda badge, and then this side says Toyota Passo. Sawa. On the lower side, now you kofiti, not a lot of features, but I think it looks okay to me. Yeah, so from afar you can say it looks okay. Sawa. Now uko nyuma, we have this rear view camera over here, so ukiwa na reverse, I think everything is okay. Acha tuingie the boot section. There is no electric gate over here. Hii ni gari ndogo bana. And then this is the boot space. Naangalia boot space yake kana ka fiti. Of course ni gari ndogo, but in case you want a larger space, then you just have to fold this seat here, as you can see. Yeah, hope you fold unapata a lot of space. Yeah, you just fold those seats, alafu you get all that space. Very large space, of course. Najua si kubwa sana, but to me I think it's quite enough. You can use this car for personal use na pia unaweza tumia kwa mambo ya Uber. Sawa. Yeah, acha tuingie hapo ndani the back side tuangalie iko vipi. Now, huko nyuma you see how it is. Huko ndio mahali passengers wanataka kuangalia because of the space yenye watu wanataka. So huko kwa mlango just plasticky, a lot of spacing, cup holders, water bottles. I think this is enough space. Alafu kuna electric winch hapa. Huko kwingine the space is very much enough. It's very spacious. Angalia hii boot in leg space. I think wagari nyingi wezi pata this leg space. Sawa. Alafu vitu pia nazo, I think these are quality seats. Kuna headrest kidogo hapa, and this very nice looking or fabric material pia na feel very fine. I love the feel of this material here. Alafu unaangalia wamekuwekea number of contrasting material. Kuna hizi na ka gray, alafu kuna maroon and black. So this is fine. Alafu headroom pia is quite okay. Sawa. Huku mbele kwa driver, acha tuangalie pia what are some of the features yenye tunapata huku mbele. Yeah, the driver's door inanikalia fiti, it looks okay. All your controls yenye unahitaji kwa mlango ziko hapa, hadi za side mirror, you can just control it from here. Kuna hii door handle yako kanaka fiti. It's okay, huku pia kuna storage compartments kidogo, then you have your speaker hapa, kanaka fiti. And then this is the general look of the interior. Unaangalia the driver's side venye inakaa. Very nice looking seats, viti ziko poa. They are manually adjustable, of course, ini gari ndogo. You have a armrest over here, yenye iko na cabinet kidogo hapa, huu unaweza weka tu vitu zako hapo kidogo kidogo. But if you don't want to use it, then unaweza rudisha. Mambo ya Uber unaweza weka driver nini passenger pale na mtoto wake hapo, anaweza kakaa na wewe hapa, sawa? Yeah. So I think this is okay kabisa. Huko kwingine you get your push to start engine. Yeah, you get your push to start engine. And a number of controls hapa kidogo hizi ziko very very clear. Then kuna your steering wheel. Unaangalia steering wheel kako hapo kazuri, kuna controls kidogo hapa for your infotainment system. Kako fiti sana. Sawa. Unaangalia push to start, hizi ndio keys zake hapa. Yeah. So one contact to the steering wheel. Oh, na venye nakaa. Naangalia the steering wheel venye kanakaa poa. Kakiwa hapa katikati. So I think this is okay. Zile ni clusters zake. Alafu infotainment system hapo naangalia ni kazuri, bado kako in Japanese. Kuna hii console hapa yenye ni plastic kidogo, sio mbaya vile. Your hazard buttons kako hapo. More storage space. Gear lever yako iko hapa. Alafu kuna controls for your AC. Acha by the to switch on so tuone venye inakaa, sawa? Yeah, so hizo ndio venye your clusters zinakaa. Angalia pale, that's how your clusters looks like. RPM yako hapa, speedometer na zile stavua zinakuja kuja hapo, odometer. Alafu naangalia kilometers, iko 91,000 kilometers only, sawa? Yeah, so I think this is okay. AC controllers unaangalia ziko hapa, ziko fiti sana. Easy to control, unaweza ongeza tu temperature zako venye unataka bila story mingi. Una choose direction, then you can switch on the modes that you want. You can switch on your AC and off. So I think this is very much okay. When it comes to storage, unaangalia uko na storage space hapa. This is enough storage. You have additional space for your cup holders, unaangalia kama hiyo hapo. Then you have this part pia yenye inafunguka hapo, you get additional storage, sawa? Huko kwa dash I think it's okay. Kila kitu iko sawa huko. On the top side kuna nini, sun visors, kuna interior lighting system za interior, unaangalia kako sawa. Okay, kama passengers wako hajafunga safety belts, hiyo notification huwa zinakuja hapa juu. Then pia driver kuna visor yake na some receipts ziko hapa. Sawa sawa. Yeah, so I think this is all about Toyota Passo. Ni gari kwa safi sana. Push to start engine of course. Angalia kuna cup holder pia hapo ya driver. Kuna very nice air vents pale. So I think these are nice units. Acha tuangalie kwa bonnet. Tuangalie kuna nini hapa. Sawa. Now this is the bonnet section. Alafu kundo mali ya 1000cc engine seats. Angalia kako fiti. This is a small engine, 1000cc. It's powerful. Si mbaya vile, at least you can take you where you want to go. Your batteries and everything. You can see the engine bay is very 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 clean. Sawa. So this is a clean unit. Hapa haijafanyiwa mambo yote. Straight from Japan. Very nice looking. Everything is in good working condition. Maybe you can switch it on so that you can hear how the engine inanguruma. Yeah, so acha tuwashiwe tusikie the engine yako inanguruma vipi. This is a very nice engine for you guys. Naangalia venye kila kitu iko sawa, no leaks, hakuna moshi yoyote, kila kitu hapa iko sawa kabisa kabisa, si ndio? Sawa guys, ha? Those are your headlights, acha tuziwashe. Naona ni fog lights hapo chini zinawaka. Fog lights ziko fiti sana. These are your headlights. Yeah, very nice looking. Yeah, kabisa. Sawa. Yeah, so that's it about this Toyota Passo. Kama unataka kununua, tulete 1.15 million. Bei ya kuongea kidogo. Sita kugaranti sana that tunaweza negotiate sana because Toyota Passo mode huko kwingine watakuuzia na 1.25, sisi tunakupatia na 1.15. So I think this is a good deal. Kitu unachangamka tunakurushia unaenda nayo, sawa? So follow my channel, we have more cars that we can review here. Kama unataka any changamka, tunakupatia gari zote. Wale watu wa Fielder ziko nyingi hapa sana, sawa. So see you in the next one and thank you for watching Wadiki Auto Trading.